That's exactly what happened at the Willard House and Clock Museum in early 2011. A relentless winter and the ravages of time combined to cause the original cedar shake roof to leak, threatening the precious collection inside. To renovate the museum's cedar shake roof, Voda contacted LYN Contractors of Norwood, Massachusetts. After careful consideration, it was decided to replace the traditional cedar shake roof with a state-of-the-art composite shake shingle.